What makes you so strong, black man? How is it that after 370 years of segregation and racism, you can still produce a Lincoln Alexander, a Stanley Grisel, a Malcolm X, a Martin Luther King, a Barack Obama?
What makes you so strong, black man?
They have tried castration and lynching, miseducation and brainwashing.
They taught you to hate yourself and to look at yourself through the awfully tainted eyeglasses of Eurocentric lies.
And yet, you keep breaking out of the prisons they put you in. You break out in a Bob Marley, an Oscar Peterson, or a Cardinal official. You break out in a Usain Bolt and a Muhammad Ali. You break out in a Lewis Hamilton, Michael Jordan, or Jamal McGlure. What makes you so strong, black man?
I don't care what field we pick, you produce a giant in that field. What makes you so strong? The world tried the positions of self-hatred, of distorted history, of false standards of beauty.
They taught you that you were ugly and stupid, slow, dim-witted and dull-witted.
And yet you keep on turning out a Lawrence Hill,
Patrice Lumumba, Leopold Senghor,
an Emperor Menelik II and a Kwame Nkrumah,
a Marcus Garvey and Toussaint Louverture, Antonio Maceo and Ganga Zumba, Kojo and Bookman, Eric Williams and Walter Rodney. What makes you so strong, black man?
The strong man coming on. The strong men keep getting stronger. One thing they can't prohibit, the strong men getting stronger.
And what makes you so strong?
Black woman, this country has tried negation and degradation. They have taught you to look down on your broad hips and thick lips. They've taught you to hate your hair and keep it at all costs from going back.
Going back to what?
Africa?
Going back to the way God made it? To what?
They have taught you that the less you look like Miss Anne, the worse off you are.
And yet you keep breaking out of the prisons that they put you in.
You break out in a DeBee Young, Miss Lou and Nanny. You break out in a Mikael Jean, a Jean Augustine, a Rosemary Brown, and a Viola Desmond. I don't care what field we pick. You black women keep turning out giants in the field, even those fields they told you were reserved for men only.
What makes you so strong? Black woman, they tried to poison us with low self-esteem.
They tried the poison of low expectations.
They tried the poison of despair. They told you the numbers aren't there.
The brothers are in prison, on dope, unemployed. And what do? You refuse to give up. You keep turning out
Nana Ya Santiwa, Queen Nzinga,
Claudia Lewis and Roberta Flack.
You keep turning out Winnie Mandelas and the mothers of Zimbabwe.
The mothers of Soweto. The mothers of Angola.
The mothers of Mississippi.
What makes you so strong, black woman?
And what makes you so strong, black people?
No other race was brought into this country in chains. No other race had laws passed making it a crime to teach them how to read. No other race had skin color as the determining factor of their servitude and their employability.
No other race was physically mutilated
to identify them as property, not people.
No other race was lied to and lied on like the African race.
No other race has its name taken away in addition to its language and music.
No other race was denied more and deprived more.
Treated as badly and treated as less than human. No other race was treated like the Africans were treated.
And yet no other race has done so much after starting out with so little.
Defying all the odds and breaking all the records. What makes you so strong, black people?
How were you able to do that?
Bill O'Reilly wants to know.
Anderson Cooper wants to know.
I have a feeling that Oprah already knows.
What makes you so strong, black people?
Is it something in your African blood? Is it something in your African psyche?
Is it something in your African soul? Is it something in your African spirit?
How is it that you keep
coming
on?